The Ducks and Flames for the first of five this season and the first of only two here at Honda Center. For Nicholas Grossman, he turns it over, Getzlaf keeps it the point. Makes a nice pass, and Perry turned away by Johnson. First big save of the game goes to Chad Johnson. Ducks keep it alive, Perry again in the slot, it bounces over, and Stoller scores!
Activating the D and attacking with four. And Clayton Stoner jumps on a big fat rebound and slaps it home.
Bennett gives it to him once more. Pressured by Cramarosa, who clears. And now Garvin pounces on the loose puck. He's got a shorthanded chance. Tried to go five hole as he was running out of space. Brody gets it back to the net. Big rebound. Monahan sets it. Goudreau, who scores.
Well, the Ducks are going to claim a little goalie interference here. And it'll be interesting to see if they take a look at that. Here's the shot. Does he impact the goaltender? I don't know. That's a tough one.
I think this is going to be a good goal. Tom Kowal is over at the scorer's bench. The Flames are lining up at center ice.
Yeah, the indication from the scorer's bench is good goal.
Crowley brings it in the waning seconds of the period. His backhander kicked aside. Getzlaf plays catch with Fowler, brings it into the circle. Peels back. Right on the doorstep, Perry brings it in. Rebound, Kessler scores!
Corey Perry pays the price down low. And Ryan Kessler mops it up. Third goal of the season for Kessler, and they've all come recently.
And back comes Chiasson. Along with Goudreau, tries to shovel a backhand pass, and that's knocked away in front by Manson. Ducks two on one, Cogliano and Silverberg. Cogliano cut from behind, didn't get much on his shot, but scores on the rebound! Talk about not quitting on a play.
He's going to chop this puck up and over the blocker. And what a huge goal for Andrew Cogliano. And look at the celebration on the Ducks bench. Down low in the defensive zone, escaping the pressure.
Holzer tries to go up the middle, and Bernier forced to make the save. Batted in by Raquel out of midair. For a good speed for Garvin, who chases it and fires it right back through the crease.
Boy, and the goaltender was sleeping on that play. He was very fortunate.
So valuable. Here's Wagner fighting past Joki Paka at the point. Into the Calgary zone, goes high and over top. He has it once more, steps into it right on the doorstep, and Kessler scores!
Very similar goal to what Anaheim potted one earlier in this game on the power play. Only this time it's a one-touch pass, and Kessler is there to chop it home.
Including tonight now, outscored on this trip 16-5 in four games. Goudreau trying to wrap it around, and Bernier got to the far post in time.
He can do some things at top speed, can he?
Raquel got a stick on it, ends up down low, centered in a spinning move for Goudreau, who loses his balance. That's rather fitting for the New Jersey native. He remains frustrated. So do the Flames in this building. They have now dropped an NHL record, 24 straight at Honda Center. Jonathan Bernier with 25 saves. And the Ducks now 6-2-1 in their last nine as they defeat the Flames tonight by a final of 4-1.
Now, this was a real sharp performance defensively from Anaheim. They focused on Goudreau and on Monahan. They did a number on them. Bernier was rock solid. Well, boy, they moved the puck. As Randy Carlyle said, if we outwork teams, we're a pretty darn good hockey team. And tonight, they were a pretty darn good hockey team.